Hi guys, today we've got a traditional fountain pen kit from Penn State Industries, and we've got some Bocote blanks. I think it's going to look really cool. Bocote is one of my favorite woods that I've worked with. I really like how it looks when it finishes. So, let's jump right into it. As you're about to see, a tiny piece of wood is about to break off because I pressed a little bit too hard at the wrong angle with the tool. I'm trying to be more careful with that in the future, but thought you guys might be interested to see what happened there. Kind of freaked me out. Was not expecting it. You can see where it is there. Very unfortunate, but it wasn't close enough to the bushings to cause any sort of problem with the final product. One thing that's very interesting about Bocote is that it smells like dill pickles when you turn it. It sounds really weird, but it's true.